This is a supercharged V8 that cranks out 518 horses and 461 pound-feet of torque. 0 to 60 in 5.1 seconds, which I think is pretty quick for this vehicle, but let's be honest, this vehicle isn't all about speed. It's about going off-roading. It's about going through snow. It's about rock crawling, and it's about mall crawling because it's damn sure nice enough to go mall crawling. And let's be honest, Land Rover is a status symbol, and people will buy them for that. But this engine is a power plant. You got two air intakes in here, giving fresh air to this V8, making sure it's got plenty of fresh air and plenty of oxygen to do its thing. Even though this is just the cover, I think it's a pretty cool engine. You got the Land Rover badge here, you got supercharged here. I think it's a good look, and it definitely performs.